Guys, this is a place. Guess what? Back with another one. Let's get to it.
It's more than a statement. It's a way of life. Celebration. Let me suggest some talking.
All right, guys, that's right. I'm back with another patron's pick. This one happens to be by my boy Kev MCG. It's by Orchestratio Maneuvers in the Dark. Long title. Or maybe that's the name of the song. And the artist's name is Enola Gay. Anyway, let's check it out. Yo, the graphics for this video is insane for the 80s. Number one, and I was right. So the song is called Enola Gay. Alright. Right now, this is giving me such Stranger Things vibes. I'm liking it. Shout out to those synths. And the, what is that? The keyboard drums. Yeah, let's go. I feel like this is when the 80s break dances start doing all that. Like, this was the break. Okay, anyway, let's go. What I love most about this song is the ballad that this song was, right? Even though it's on this kind of new wave beat, like the story, like he's over here just crooning Enola Gay, right? This song could have easily been slowed down and made it to a ballad. I like it a lot. What about you? Drop the comments down below. I threw up teams across the board. I made it to the playlist. What about you? Drop the comments down below. Also, if you haven't already, make sure you subscribe to my channel. If you are subscribed, make sure you join the channel. And if you'd like for me to react to a song, you have a choice. You know what to do. Hit me up on Patreon. The link is below. All right, guys, I'll see you next time.